Deep Ellum turns 150 years old this year, and it may have something special to celebrate. The Texas Historical Commission recently reviewed the Dallas neighborhood's nomination application and approved it to be sent to the Federal Department of the Interior's National Register of Historic Places. It's now in the federal government's hands to decide if they're going to add it to their listing.